This is Kelly at the PetBiz. We opened on March 23rd, or no, I'm sorry, we opened on March 17th and was closed down on March 23rd. I had 5 whole days to start a brand new business. So here we are. It's ready to rock and roll in here. I'm gonna show you the bathtub. We are getting ready for a grand opening. So I'm just letting everybody know that the orders to stay closed is not an order I'm going to follow, because I believe in my heart that dog grooming is essential, as well as other salons like hair salons. Here's my business. My sign's on for the first time. Dog daycare, by the way, is essential. I wasn't a dog daycare salon. I was a grooming salon. But I have been taking dogs in order to survive. But in the next week, we're gonna have a grand opening to bring grooming back to the community. I need people to come rally with me, support me. If you have dogs, I highly recommend you bring your dogs down. Bring your dogs down. I'm gonna be giving free toenail trims. And if you want grooming, you can call for an appointment, 360-702-7264. So, anybody out there that's a snitcher, it won't matter, because I'm contacting the media, the news, and groups of people to support us. Have a great day. Stay tuned for more information coming up.